is the hardware setup. The setup is very simple. So I used 1 4G modem for internet connectivity and mobile phone that is used as a remote control of that robot. So I developed an application. So this application I'm going to run it. Okay, so what we need, okay, so we just place anywhere around and let's start. So actually, oh come on, it's not visible. Okay, I cannot. So the skin, so first of all we need to run the driver of the firmware. Only the driver and the firmware. Nothing else, then we run the Python. The Python script. So that is responsible for the Python node that is responsible for collecting data from cloud. Okay, that's all. And here we go. Oh, here we go. Now we open the application. Of the system. And look at the board. Okay, this is the so that is application. And okay, so this is the application that I use for controlling the robot forward, backward. So let's check to backward. We press for backward. You see the robot moving backward. Again, press backward. Again. So now I stop. To stop. Okay, let's check about the left turn. So left, so it's going to be move left, again left, and move left again. So again. So let's move to right. It's not right turn. See, right turn. Stop. Move forward. You see the word moving forward. Stop. Let's come backward. So backward and stop. So that's all about the IoT control robot. And the application, so this application you should develop any IoT connected device for controlling your robot by developing an application that connect this application to the cloud, and you can able to control the robots. So it's possible to develop the application for the desktop as well as embedded controllers, whatever you want. Okay, thanks for watching. Have a nice day.